You for real?
Yes!
Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, Debonair cigarettes.
In a nutshell, is why trickle-down economics is a load of shit. Oh, you really suck.
Hey, I'm going, man, before you take advantage.
Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are 4 corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, Debonair cigarettes.
Appreciate this shit.
Damn, I ain't got much time left. It's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.